It is Variety Week in St. Louis, a week dedicated to St. Louis's biggest children's charity.
Without Variety, thousands of children in the St. Louis area would have a very limited quality of life. This weekend, there is a way that you can help and hear the music of one of the best guitarists in the world. Variety, the Children's Charity of St. Louis, has been around for 80 years, providing much-needed support for children born with physical and mental disabilities. They provide families with everything from wheelchairs, braces, and walkers to hearing aids and other communication devices, helping some 15,000 children in the St. Louis area not only move around easier, but also better interact with the world. The charity gets help from the public and dozens of corporate sponsors, including Edward Jones. It has contributed nearly $1.5 million to Variety over the last 16 years.
It's all about the kids, providing the equipment and the support, the opportunities that they need to reach their fullest potential.
All of the money given to Variety stays right here in St. Louis, and Variety is constantly updating the equipment as the children grow bigger, staying with them until the age of 21.
It's just a very special opportunity to be involved with a great organization that you can trust is helping so many little ones and helping them to reach their full opportunity.
Variety also gives out 300 bikes every December with its Bikes for Kids program and holds an adventure camp every summer. And the legendary Carlos Santana will be performing this Saturday at Variety's premier fundraiser, Dinner with the Stars, at the Peabody. If you make an $80 donation to Variety, you can hear the concert. For more information, go to our website, kplr11.com.
Take a look here.